of the frozen center of the Lambeau Field. Brett Favre, 64 and 10 as a starter at home. And the question would be, is it too cold to play for Randy Moss? But who knows? Spurgeon win, his second NFL start. Hello, says Jim Father Flanagan. Wynn getting up. You know, I like it inside better. It's frozen tundra here. Donald Duke in the driver gets help from Favre. Look at Brett right there. Spring driver for the 31 yards. 7-3 pack.
Yeah, you got to see things coming at you. We're going to spot shadow Talent Sawyer here on the end of the line. He's going to move up the football field, stay as deep as the ball, see what's coming at you, and then look at Brett Favre get out front, as only Brett Favre can do, and really throw a block. That's not just getting in the way, that's throwing a block.
Like a Spurgeon, starting for the second time. Picked off by Bernardo Harris. Sorry, Madonna. Leads to a Ryan Longwell field. I don't apologize to Madonna often. I just did. 10-6. Crack, 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 crack. Two catches, 10 yards. Randy Moss, not happy. Vikings, though, I give the Vikings credit. They kept the Packers at bay. And when Byron Chamberlain catches this from Spurgeon Wynn, it's a 13-10 Minnesota lead on a 47-yard touchdown. And then Brett Favre. Did we have any doubt, really?
Well, when it comes down to the fourth quarter of a football game, what other quarterback would you rather have? There he hits Bill Schrader for 12 yards and a first down. Comes back three plays later again and finds Antonio Freeman. Gets both feet down on the sideline. Another gain of 19 yards.
And then he looks, but he and Bubba Franks are becoming an item this year. 20 yards down to the four, Tommy, which sets up the run game lead block. A good one, Henderson. And it's Amon Green. 4-yard touchdown, a 79-yard drive. Puts the Packers up 17-13. And then Mike McKenzie, one of the McKenzie brothers, takes off. Hugh Holzer, 38 yards, touchdown, 24-13. The Pack still alive to win the Norris. They trail the Bears by a game, but they can still win the Norris. And they beat Minnesota 24-13. Vikings defensively playing better.
Yeah, and the numbers certainly weren't great for the Green Bay Packers, either with Amon running or Brett throwing the football. But again, it's the mystique of Lambeau Field. They very seldom lose there.
Both the Packers and Vikings have important games next week. The Vikings can affect the Ravens' chances.